When you try to turn on your light using your Alexa by saying turn on Alexa, you might get this message.
First light isn't responding. Please check its network connection and power supply.
First thing you need to do is to make sure your switch is turned on and then try again using Alexa. Then you need to go and open Amazon Alexa app on your phone or tablet. Then select the devices tab and then select lights. Here, as you can see, I got two lights and none of them are responsive. And the message I get is device is unresponsive. So step number one is to delete these devices. First, select the first light, then select the gear icon, and then touch on this dustbin icon. Then it says, do you want to remove it? And then you touch on delete to delete it. You could also delete any other unresponsive lights. Now you need to go and open Philips Hue Bluetooth app. When you start the app, you would be on the lights tab, but you need to select the settings tab and then select lights and then select the light that you want to delete. Scroll down all the way to the bottom, then you see a delete button there. Touch it to delete it. Then it says remove lamp and then you touch on delete. Again, make sure you delete all the devices that are unresponsive. Now close your Hue Bluetooth app. Now that we have deleted the devices from both Alexa app as well as Philips Hue Bluetooth app, now we got to add them again. Make sure to turn off your Philips lights before continuing. Also, make sure your Bluetooth location and Wi-Fi are turned on your phone. And now go and open the Hue Bluetooth app again. It might ask you to sign up again. So touch on get started, then say are your lights Bluetooth compatible, then touch on yes, and here enter your name and email, and you also got to accept the terms and conditions and then touch next. If you're using Apple HomeKit, then you would need Hue Bridge in order to be able to use the lights. However, if you use Alexa or Google, then you could simply touch on yes to continue. Then touch on add light to start the process of adding the light. Then it will start searching for the light. Now it's very important to turn on the switch again quickly. While it's searching, you need to bring your phone as close as possible to the light. It is recommended to be within 1 meter. Here you might have to hold it like this for more than a minute, so be patient. If it's not connecting, then touch on help here, and then it would ask you whether your light has got Bluetooth, and here you need to select yes, and then bring your phone again close to your light and wait for it to connect. And finally, it detected it and it calls it light one, then touch next. Here it would ask you whether you want to use it with a voice assistant. Then select your voice assistant. In this case, I would select Amazon Alexa. This is very important. In order to use Alexa to turn on or off your lights, you need to make sure your Echo devices are in the same room as your light, and then select make discoverable. This would then make your lights discoverable. So make sure your lights are turned on. That is, your switch is on. Now you need to say, Alexa, discover my devices. And then you get this message.
Starting discovery. This will take a few moments. Turn on your new devices now. And if needed, put them in pairing mode.
It should then automatically find your lights and connect it. Now I'm gonna show you how to do it using your Alexa app instead of your Echo Dot by using another light as an example. To add the second light, simply open the Hue Bluetooth app again. Make sure your second light is switched off, that is, the switch is turned off. Then touch on the gear icon to go to the settings. Then touch on lights and then touch on the plus icon here. Now turn the switch back on again and bring your phone as close as possible to the light again. And then within few minutes, it should connect to your second light. Now that we added the second light to our Hue app, what we got to do is to go back to the Hue app, then touch the gear icon. And this time you need to select Voice Assistance, and select Amazon Alexa. Make sure your light is turned on and the switch is on, and then select Make Discoverable. Even though now we would be using our Alexa app to connect the lights to Alexa, you still need to make sure your Echo device is in the same room as your light. Then go back to your Alexa app, make sure you're on Devices tab, and then touch on the plus icon, then select Add Device, and then select Philips Hue. Then it asks whether it is Bluetooth enabled, and we have just enabled the Bluetooth on the light by making it discoverable. So we touch on Yes, then touch on Discover Devices, and then Alexa would start looking for devices to connect. So here again, be very patient, it might take around 45 seconds. Here it is, it has found the second light. Now you could use your app to turn on or off the light or to adjust the brightness, as well as using your voice to turn on and off the light.